I've been posting gorilla tag videos on this channel for almost a year, and I even met some really cool people along the way. But the thing that sucks about being a YouTuber is you can't actually enjoy the game without worrying about the next video you're gonna release. So that's why today I'm gonna be doing a small list of challenges to see if gorilla tag is actually fun. At the end of the video, I'm gonna even be playing with some of you guys. The first thing I'm gonna be playing in this video is Classic Crates. Before you close the video, wait a second. I get that Crates is a mini game and you guys don't like mini games, but I haven't played it in a year, so deal with it. The first thing I want to do is join a mini games queue, since that'll be where I probably find the most people. Hey, does anybody here want to play
crap? I can make a small fire.
Hello? Nobody's listening. Instead of forest, I'll try a city lobby. Hey, does anybody here want to play crates with me? Do you guys want to play crates with me? Bro, you want to play crates with me?
I want to play crates.
Everybody wants to play crates, come to computer. Everybody, click it to infection and join the code 123QWE. I'm in. Oh, we got a lot of people. Let's go down to the rotating map.
It's not the rotating map. It's the OG caves now.
It's still called rotating, though. It's still called rotating, though. It's changed to the OG caves.
Come down.
Wait, are we going to the OG map?
Yeah, everybody come to OG caves so we can play.
Lucy's
here. What?
Yeah, Lucy's in here.
Wait, where? Oh my gosh. Wait, what the heck?
Lucy spawned.
I have to get on the crate. I made it.
We're restarting.
Oh, we are. Guys, I'm it first. Everybody, get on the crate. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I'm coming. Oh, purple. I'm here. Where is everybody at? Hello? Where is everybody? Bro, I had to leave the lobby because I forgot to turn on push to talk. Hello? People were confused why I was talking to literally nobody. Bruh. Because I was talking to you guys. With crates out of the way, I think we're going to our second thing. Playing some regular infection. In a competitive lobby, we should be set.
But what is up, brothers? Tuesday.
I forgot I have push to talk on. Great, get your booty over here. He's too good.
A YouTube account, yes I do.
I'm gonna camp on top of the tallest tree until I'm the last player.
What's your name then?
Why are people yapping about their YouTube channel? Great! Yeah, you! Look at me! I'm coming for you! Oh, freak, I fell. Green, that's it, I'm coming. I swear to God, bro, what? Come on, bro.
Get your booty cheeks out of slime.
Yo! Let's go! How am I in for? Get away!
What?
You wanna back? Oh, frick, my camera! Get over here! Ugh. Damn, I'm tired.
Hope you get a fucking stone on the tip of your.
Nah.
He tried for a quarter. It's probably a minor.
Now I'm gonna be inviting some of my friends from my Discord server. Join the description. I have to feed my family. What they don't know is I'm making it modded. Hey guys, we're in the lobby. And now, let's go. The bark bomb menu still works. Ooh, crap, I forgot how good this works. I'm gonna go up to tutorial. Oh my gosh, wait, it actually logs in. What the heck? It's not actually physical. That's so weird. Now I'm gonna make an announcement on my Discord.
Everyone, join Odolphin15.
And it's done. Now we just gotta wait. And by the way, I still have push to talk on, so they can hear me plan my evil scheme. Okay, I just sent a couple more announcements. Now they should be joining.
A smooth criminal.
Oh, freak. What's up, bro? I'll give you guys 10,000 shiny rocks if one of you guys can tag me.
Wait, are you using Razz Mobile?
I don't know what you're talking about, bro. You're tripping.
Oh!
I'm totally using mods. How do they just not know, bro?
My butt.
What'd you just say? Okay, I think they can tell that I'm using it now. Okay, guys, I gotta make a confession. I'm using mods.
I do.
Nuh-uh. I'm just better. It's a new game mode, bro.
I would still be these 2,000 tiny rocks.
Give me the money. Give me
the money. Listen, man, I got $4.36 in my bank account. I can't, bro. Get out. Overall, Gorilla Tag is still fun if you find the right people to play.